allow me to assist with any matters. Let me know if I may be of further service.
Time to work you into shape. Can't wait to see how you do. I carry a little of everything here. Hope to see you again soon.
Oh, it's a cat. Looks like something spooked it. What's wrong, little guy? Is something... Yuritsa? What's wrong? Wait a sec. Why do I feel like this has happened before?
There you are.
Yeah?
Not you. Her.
Wait, you mean the cat?
She is swift. This is not the first time.
Not the first? Oh, so this is who you were chasing the last...
Yes. She was injured. I tried to tend to her, but she fled.
So that's what was going on. It wasn't a person who went... Now that I think about it, I don't know if you ever said she was a person. Sorry for jumping...
The fault is mine as well. My word choice was poor.
Honestly, I'm more surprised than anything. Never really saw... I always thought your antisocial tendencies extended to everyone.
I only loathe people. I had a cat once. Back at House Bartels, with my sister.
No kidding. So they weren't always scared of you?
No. However, the cat vanished. After my mother and sister left. Perhaps it was frightened. By the sight of me covered in blood.
I'm no cat expert, but they say animals can sense danger. Maybe it could tell that you'd become a threat somehow. Cats are fickle. Anyway, what do you plan to do once you've caught this brat?
Take her with me, and make sure she...
What's that supposed to mean? Look, you practically scared the witch.
I only planned to give her some food. I wonder why she was frightened.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be a while till she realizes you just want to help.
Well, Bernie, you were nothing but trouble for everybody, yet again.
There you are. I was worried when...
I'm fine. All quite
Please do not tell me your hunger was so great that you resorted to eating those plants there. You should be careful. I have heard there is some rather poisonous flora in this area.
Hey! I'm not going to eat poison! What kind of dummy do you... I know exactly which plants are safe and which ones aren't.
It is strange to see you this confident on a top, but if you are so certain, I think I should give your eye a test. Just to be safe.
We're doing what now?
Ah, I know. What say we have a little game to see who can...
What?
And as an army can never have too much food, this will serve to benefit the others.
Aww. Okay, so this one would cause stomach aches, and that one would be really bitter, I think. Oh, I don't know. I've only ever seen it, but hey, I'm sure it's fine. I'll also take this one, and this one. Oh, and that one over... Oh, wait.
Luster, such size, such a gorgeous crimson. Yes, this looks like a scrumptious leaf indeed. Ah, and there are bulbs under this tree. Rich white bulbs with the lust. Bernadetta! Ah, I see. You were frightened by a mouse scampering by and took a bit of a tumble when you fled, yes?
Yeah, and I dropped all my beautiful plants that you're...
Never mind that now. Show me your wound, please. Ah, yes. Just a scrape. Still, we should return to...
Yeah, I suppose. Wait. That leaf! The one you're carrying!
This one? What of it? If you were hungry, we could snack...
No! No, no, no! That plant has medicinal properties. It's authentic.
Well... What luck! We can... Oh, I must say, your talent for identifying plants is no idle boast.
Yeah! I eyeballed them pretty well. Now let's take a look at yours and... What?
Are you at a loss for words with...
Every one of these is poisonous!
What? But... The gorgeous leaf! The...
Get in plant form! Throw them away before we die!
So when it comes to precedent, that is the situation. Yes, I see. Burning the midnight oil, are we? Such zeal. Ah, Hubert. What are you doing here at this hour? Up to your usual intrigues behind Edelgard's... I would thank you not to make such blind and rude assumptions when you lack any basis for them. Well, yes. I suppose I was making assumptions. You have my apology. Not at all. I am, in truth, up to my usual intrigues. So your amends are... Oh, all right then. Hold a moment. In any event... What are you reading with... Listen to me, Hubert. I... A book of past judicial precedent, is it? Ah. And specifically concerning the... Yes. I have a mind to settle... The letter of the law considers rebellion a capital crime. But practically speaking, that is not the case. Members of the nobility are especially likely to be granted clemency. And all the more so in recent... Yes. They expiate their guilt by surrendering peerage, providing assets and information, and leaning on the strength of their past meritorious deed. In short, the nobility make full use of every excuse available to hold tight to their miserable. One could pluck off their arms and legs and leave them to fester in the dankest of prisons, and they would still, so long as they are permitted to live. Like with the former Marquis Vestra? That one did not serve his emperor properly, and acted in a manner easily construed as treason. This is incontrovertible. Go on. Sadly, he resisted arrest and lost his life in the unfortunate incident that his guilt, or innocence, on the matter of treason will remain forever shrouded. That sounds like a careful bit of sophistry to me. It appears to anyone with half a mind that you thought him guilty and had him ex- As a noble,
He should have been judged in public, as is right and proper.
And remind me again, whose father escaped while the law attempts?
So long as they are permitted to live, the noble creature struggles desperately to continue. Such is ever their nature.
And that is exactly why I am investigating precedent. Once my father is recaptured, I will not allow him to stage a comeback. I will see my father properly judged for his...
If he were to raise an army, I would have no choice but to lay him low upon the battlefield.
But could you, if matters came to...
It is not a question of can or cannot. The man will be dealt with. I could never forgive myself otherwise. Not as the inheritor of the title of Duke Iyer, nor as the one to succeed him as Prime Minister.
It is for Her Majesty to decide such things. However, if it proves to be in Her Majesty's interest, I suspect this would...
About those who struggle at combat.
Yes, we must do all we can to support them. I'll do my part to watch out for those who need help.
Thank you. We'll do this together.
Support people who struggle with combat, huh? If there's a more perfect job for me out there, I don't know what it is. You ready, Bernadetta?
No!
Why do you have to train?
It's not training, it's weird! This is torture!
Hey, calm down. You'll only be fighting me.
You're lying! There are people hiding in this armor and they're gonna attack me, aren't they?
That armor isn't big enough for a person to hide-
You don't know that! I could absolutely hide inside one!
I mean, yeah, okay. You probably-
See? I was right! You're plotting against me is the issue here.
Look, Edelgard said we need to help people who struggle with fighting, all right? I'm just trying to put that into action.
Nah! You're gonna take me out with a surprise attack from the darkness!
And how would I attack you from the darkness when we're standing in the middle of the training grounds in broad daylight? You think all these people walking by would see me try to murder you or whatever?
No. They're watching me. I'm sure of it. Nope! That's it! I'm out of here!
What? You can't just run out on me here, Bernadetta! I mean, trying to detect people hidden in suits of armor... That's one of my father's traditional training drills! I don't know any other way to do it!
I don't need your lousy support!
Maybe I'm not cut out for this...
Bernadetta, I see the documents I was waiting for have finally arrived.
Hubert! I'm not doing anything bad!
Then would you be so kind as to hand those over? They are addressed to me, after all.
Oh, right. Edelgard asked me to bring them. Phew, that was heavy. What are
old records of bandit activity in this area that I need for my investigation?
Hey, that reminds me. I heard we had a group of bandits cornered, but they sort of got away.
Yes, a most vexing development. It beggars belief that our troops prove unable to exterminate even these few stray vermin.
Wait, are you angry?
Oh, I doubt it is worth raising.
That's good.
Bernadetta, are you aware of how your persistence often leads to the very outcome you wish?
Yes?
In any event, my mood is what it is because I must now locate a den of rats. I will need to research previous stomping grounds, then cross-reference the location of their old lairs in order to work out where this new one might be.
Wow, that's a...
Yes, but there is nothing for it. These craven rats will not re-emerge once they've burrowed into their nest.
Hey, neat! I definitely understand the desire to burrow in somewhere and never come... but when there are festivals and stuff, they might slip up and leave. Maybe. I mean, everyone loves festivals. Except when there are people around.
Somehow I suspect you would not emerge for even the most magnificent of However, you and the rats may differ.
We do what now?
Yes. Of course. Unlike you, these thieves have no particular desire to... We have had them on the run for some time, which means they've not been able to earn coin through their usual underhanded work. Thus, if I were to prepare a place where they could cut a few easy purses, they might consider the spoils to be worth the risk. And the bait shall be a fest. Due to the war, we have not held a genuine festival for quite some time after. So even if we do not capture the rodents, and it merely brings much-needed succor to the people, I would still consider it a success. Well done, Bernadetta. You have come up with a splendid idea that eluded even my...
Why are you complimenting me out of nowhere? Are you...
Not particularly, no. Although I am thinking I will require your assistance in this...
No! Someone free poor Bernie from this!
Let's earn our keep.
Everyone's equal in battle.
I've got it. I will ensure that what needs to be done is done. Bring it down! Come on, do this!
down.
Show me what you're capable of.
We've got a friend in trouble.
Prepare to be amazed. Go for it.
This isn't looking so good. You saved me. Thanks a bunch. Someone, help me!
You'll have to take things from me. Prepare to be amazed. Go.
Thanks. You saved me. Thanks a bunch. Someone, help me!
Go! Here, I won't have to take things from here.
You saved me! Thanks a bunch! I won't ever forget your kindness.
My accomplishments won't mean a thing if I'm not... I've got still standing when the battle's over.
How am I supposed to focus with you lighting up the battlefield?
Here it comes! Take it!
Defensive positions!
Here it comes!
You're done! Guard this place with your lives.
Hit them hard and fast!
To the next one.
Splendid. Though yours is indeed a power that warrants caution.
If I do.
The goddess is smiling upon us today.
Yeah, not bad.
Hubert,
have you learned anything about my father's whereabouts?
Nothing.
We've not the faintest idea what he is up to. If we are lucky, he will be naught but a corpse by the wayside. I know that sounds cruel, but frankly, his death would do us a great service. You remain as blunt as the blacksmith's anvil. Still, I cannot deny the truth of what you say. I think it for the best if he is taken into custody and given a fair trial under Imperial law. And yet, at times, a different thought manages to creep in around the edges of my mind. There is a part of me, a very small part, granted, that hopes he has found a quiet life for himself somewhere out of...
A man can strive for a bucolic life all he wants. But Adrastia looks to be at peace, but beneath the surface, many disagree. Make no mistake. These dissidents will seek out your father and prop him up as their leader.
Yes, I suppose he will never stop being the former Prime Minister and a symbol of the old regime.
But to frame it as you do... I am right, and you know it. Once a man strays from the path, there is no guiding him back.
I disagree. I believe we all deserve, in any case, if you find out anything about my father, be sure to inform me.
I almost wish they did prop the man up. Because perhaps then... But by the way, it seems I will have to start taking more serious precautions. I only hope he can settle things with his father in one manner or the other. Just as I did.
I carry a little of everything here. Hope to see you again soon.
Take over from my father.
Not sure if you've noticed this, but I'm not exactly what most people consider Lord material. This alone time is fun and all, but it'd be great to invite the whole team out sometime. nose hairs or something? You won't find many dings or dents in my arm. What? It's Caspar time! That was a nice change of pace.
Allow me to assist with any matters regarding the facilities. Let me know if I may be of further service.
Well, try to go.
Supplies are the lifeblood of any army.
Everything has a use.
Training can be the difference between victory and defeat. Can't wait to see how you do.
Turn our key.
No one takes in. Anything from me.
No.
To kill.
The wind blows through. Victory is never beyond that. Stop. Will not be permitted to run amok in one of my strongholds.
Looks like that's it for us. They'll take this place over my dead body. We'll be in a good position if we can capture this stronghold. None will pass on my watch.
It's no use. We can't gain any ground. Right then. Let us go to work.
You appear to...
So this is defeat. I'm sorry.
Let's get started.
Prepare.
to be amazed. Here I go. No mistakes. They'll take this place over my dead body.
My comrades after this.
Here I go. No mistakes.
You know what they say about playing with fire.
Any final word? Mercy.
Run for your life!
Not a problem. I'm here to help.
I'll take over.
Take a breather.
We can't do this if we work together.
What you're capable of.
Here it comes! Out of the way! You're done!
We'll strike at their weakest point.
So this is defeat. I'm sorry.
Here it comes! You're done!
all we've got?
This'll help me break new boundaries.
What a fashion.
A giant waste of everyone's time, but I have to pull this off, no matter what.
What you think?
Right.